Just lying there with the word army printed on it. Gave me a real shock. Then I started thinking. Try and think clearly, I told myself, and didn't think very clearly at all. Then the doorbell rang. It was Benjamin. He got the same letter. We were to report for duty within a week. We locked ourselves in my apartment that week and tried to think clearly. Let's shoot our kneecaps off, suggested Benjamin. Or cut our arms off. Finally, we got an idea. The day we were supposed to show up. We took a taxi to the army base. Yeah. We got a discount. The ladies' fare.
Everybody look back.
We're little girls, we shouted all through roll call. The sergeant set us straight up to Major Blitz. Little girls? Shouted a furious military man. If you're little girls, I'm a puppy dog. Then he sent us to the officers' club in our dresses. Woof, barked the major. And peed against the radiator. A whole fucking year. Down the drain.